Was down the glen one Easter morn to a city fair o' Dyke, when Ireland's lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, and a battle drum was sounded straight and true. But the Angelus bell or the Liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they hung out a flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Suvla or Sudelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with their long-range guns sailed in from the foggy dew. 'Twas England bid our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. Their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. But had they died by Pierce's side or fought with Valera true, their graves we'd keep where the Fenians sleep 'neath the hills of the foggy dew. The solemn bell rang mournfully and clear for those who died at Eastertide in the springing of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at those fearless men and true, who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew.